living. For the living.
I admire everybody.
Why would nobody admire you, man? You keep that whole other side of the world intact.
Ain't nobody would ever admire me. I ain't no good
thing. I know you. You come from good loin. Different folks.
It's there for taking. Get it and bring it back to the warehouse.
Yeah, she straight out, boy. Yeah, she straight as an arrow. How she done good in school and everything. When I come down, I'm gonna push you down there. And then have her drive me back because she drives.
Just want everybody to
do it. Oh, you have love in your heart. You can't do nothing but do good. See, that's just it. You thinking in the terms. You thinking in the terms of what you was taught to think. And when I say that we closer than brothers, think about it. Your brother can do something to you that a stranger can do something better for you than your brother just did to you. Am I right or wrong?
Believe that.
And that's my question. I'm not talking about no daddies, man. You hear me? I'm not talking about no daddies. I asked you a simple question. I said, couldn't a stranger do for you more than what your brother could do for you when your brother could fuck clean over you and be your brother and that stranger can come and save your ass? What that would make? That would make that stranger, your people, doing you better than your brother did, even though y'all was blood. So I'm just letting you know that we put titles on everything to the point where we was taught to think the way we was taught to think and never was taught to think for ourselves. You dig? So that's why I say, man, we deeper than brothers. We people because we all one. We all in this world together. It ain't about no separation. Because there isn't any. If you got love in your heart for everybody.
I do. Yes.
But I'm just saying,
I know you do. You're
a good nigga. Even though you normally just tear your shit out to the weekend and then you do your thing. And on a weekday, you working. Not to be bothered. You taking care of business. You're business,
like,
man.
Like you told me before, and I already know who was gonna be killed for them.
Mm-hmm.
I already know.
Because, like I said again,
my heart was gonna get killed. Because,
like I said again, it ain't about you.
It ain't about no God or no devil.
He got his circle of life. The circle of life where he made. Because the circle of life, of doing right, what he did wrong was coming back on him. It had to come back on him.
And it ain't called
no karma or none of that bullshit. That's just some shit that man made up. That's the circle. I know that's the circle of life. What goes around comes around. He made his circle and came back around and bit him on his ass. Because we being judged right now, not by no God and no sky and none of that bullshit that we've been taught. That's a bullshit ass lie that man made up. Just to control us and some bullshit. But it's some bullshit that we've been
told. You went to jail in your life.
Huh?
Did I do time in my life
going to jail?
How much time you did?
All I did was for 3 months and then go.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
How much time do you think I did?
I don't know. You never told me.
You know why?
Why?
I'm
Why? Because I say like you said, And I don't say no when it comes down to them bitches and put you in jail for
something. I ain't never said
that. You just did. You said your name go, you said your name go. That's what you just said.
I say I ain't never said time in jail.
I know that's true.
I said time in jail. I said I did
two times. Okay, all right. You can't give nothing around your life because you're taking away from your life.
You don't care about your whole life, bro.
I don't care about somebody else's. You don't care about yours.
Yeah, I love my life.
Yeah. Put love even with bad. Because one thing about one day, you ain't promised tomorrow. And if you get to see tomorrow, tomorrow can be different. Tomorrow can be different than today.
That's right. That's how I'm gonna say, right?
Mm-hmm.
Man. No. These are honestly two that I know to be the things in my own life. You know that.
Mm-hmm.
You know one thing.
I wouldn't say all that, like I said, after I got...
But you're still living.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm poor.
That's about hope. You have that.
I ain't got that.
You ain't got no hope?
Nobody.
What you mean?
I don't have no hope and I don't have no belief.
Man, how old are you?
I'm 48. I didn't hope my way to 48.
You're a gangster, bro.
You hear what I just said? I said, I didn't hope my way to 48.
I didn't hope my way to 48.
I willed my way to 48. I didn't hope my way to 48. Because hope don't never come. I am proud of myself. That's why I say I willed my way into being 48. Now I have wisdom. Mm-hmm. I know I did good. I'm here. Like I said, if I didn't do good, I wouldn't be here. Just like I said, with anything, until you realize to know who the Creator is and you to be a Creator too, you're going to constantly believe in some bullshit that you were taught as a kid to do exactly what you do when you come down.
You were taught
to believe in God and Jesus, right?
At 9 years old, I'm still living.
I ask you simple questions, you would have no answer to them.
Listen to me. You didn't ask my question. If I was lying, you know, half of the niggas in the world, I didn't. Half of the niggas in the world, but I believe in the Lord, I believe in I'm still living. I
should. All I can ask you is this question here. Why?
You didn't ask me.
My question, my, I answered right there.
You never answered that question.
Why would I want you to believe in something that's not real, bro? Don't you think somebody, you just asked me a question. I'm answering your question, bro. I'm answering your question. Didn't you just ask me? Because you're not letting me answer the question. You stopping me right now from answering the question, because I'm about to tell you. Why would I want you to believe in something that's not real, bro, when I can give you...
6 years old and I'm still there. I don't believe in this person.
I'm just, you look, you ask me a question, then you cut me off, then you stay and ask me a question. Because, like I say again, it's a simple analysis.
You think I shouldn't believe in that?
Put like yourself. What you believe in is what you believe in. Because if I ask you the simple question, all you can do is give me a simple answer, and the answer going to be the answer to your question. And then I'm going to be able to tell you, there you go.
9 years old.
Well, okay. Why do you, okay. Why do you believe in what you believe in? If you don't have no question to that, Dale, you can't tell me nothing.
I'm telling you why I do.
I'm listening. Taught you to. All right, taught you to. Now, watch this. You was taught to believe in a God and Jesus outside you, right or wrong?
What would you talk?
I was taught the same bullshit.
So you saying your mama taught you some bullshit?
My mama taught me some bullshit because she was taught some bullshit, bro.
Man, that's crazy.
How is that crazy?
Because
I'm telling you that my mom was taught some bullshit. My mom was taught what her mom was taught, Bullshit. See, because you believed in what you was taught. Wasn't you taught about Santa Claus, the Easter Bunny, and the Tooth Fairy? Right or wrong? Hold on. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Answer my question.
Now, who taught you this?
Hold on. You was taught about Santa Claus, the Easter Bunny, and the Tooth Fairy, too. Because I was taught it.
Who taught you this other stuff, though, right?
What do you mean? Nobody didn't touch me the other stuff, dog. I'm trying to tell y'all. Everybody keep on asking where I got this from. I got this from when I gave up.
Wait, nobody teach you
that. I'm finna tell you where I got it from, shit. I got it from
when... You already know it.
I'm trying to tell you where I got it from. I was born with a hole in my heart and a heart, man. I wasn't supposed to live past 5.
You already know this, man.
Like I just said, man, I was born with a hole in my heart and a heart murmur. You ain't listening. I was born with a hole in my heart and a heart murmur.
Me too.
Now watch this. Watch it. Was you supposed to live past 5?
I was born with a twin in my heart.
A what? Yeah. Hold on. A what? Hold on, a what? You was born with a what in your heart?
With a twin, dog.
What is that?
You don't know what a twin is?
No, you was born with a twin. You was separated. You wasn't born with no hole in your heart, bro.
You don't even know, man.
I don't know. You was born with a twin. You was a egg splitting two in a womb. I just explained it to you what you was done. You was one egg split in two. That's why you had a twin, a brother. Now what? I'm listening. What you mean? I gotta get my life together. Your life is sitting on the belief of what you was taught to believe in. I know what the truth is, dog. I know what the truth is. I ain't gotta believe in no bullshit somebody taught me to believe in.
Nobody
wants you to believe. No, the only reason why you believe, See, the only reason why you believe in God and Jesus, that's what I'm saying. The only reason why you believe in God and Jesus is because you was taught to. I don't believe in that bullshit because I know the truth. I don't believe in shit. I know the truth, bro. I know the truth. I'm telling you the truth, the truth. I believe in the creator of love, the creator that created all of us, the creator that created everything that you see and you touch. And it ain't got shit to do with no God and Jesus. That was something that was taught to you to confuse you and you not knowing who you are from your heart. From your heart. Huh?
I don't know.
No, I don't have no tea. You ready to put a tight on thing. Everything got a tight on it because a man put a tight on it. You don't even... No, I ain't say you. A man put a tight on all these different things. And no God is not no man. God is not no man. God is not no woman. God is not white. God is not black. God is the God. God is the money that y'all pray to.
You just put a title also.
What?
You just put a title also.
What title I put on what? I said, I just said God is not nothing. It's nothing. That's bullshit. Because the creator is love. Look, the creator is love unconditionally. God is many. God is many. No, it ain't. You keep on saying God is not no man. God is not no woman. God is not no God. The God. No, because I told the creator. I don't play that God shit. That God shit is that man-made bullshit. I say the creator. I say the creator of all life that's been created. That's what I say. I don't say God. I'm listening. I'm listening. I don't put it on nothing.
What you mean?
How you got to? I know you don't because man put titles on things. Why I gotta follow in the footstep of man? Like I just said, man created the God in the kingdom. Because I was look, because I was told by the creator of me and it was not no God.
How you know that?
I just told you how I knew this. I was told by the creator of all of us when I died.
You've been living with him.
I died. Yes, I've been living with the creator. Ain't no him. Ain't no him. Do you want to know who the creator is? Look, listen to me,
Kelvin.
Listen to me, Kelvin, dog. How many gods there are? Answer the question for me. How many gods are there?
Because
I know you don't know. I know you don't know. They don't have nothing to do. Look, they don't have no God. They have one creator. Look, they don't got no gods. They got one creator, bro.
They ain't got no gods.
They got one creator. One creator, bro. Now you go here again. You see? Because you actually think it's a human form that created us, dog. Because that's what you was taught. It ain't no he. It ain't he. The creator is in you. Feel your chest. And answer this question for me. Answer this question for me. Where do your heart beat? Inside you or outside you? Answer that question. Where do your heart beat at? Inside you or outside you?
Man.
Where do your heart beat at, bro? Answer that question. Where do your heart beat at?
In your chest.
All right, so why do you pray outside your body?
Answer the question.
Why do you pray outside your body when all that you are is your heart inside your body that beats without remote control? Come on now. Talk to me. Because I know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about because I don't have to go to church to believe in some bullshit somebody told me. Hold on. How you say everybody's different when everybody got a different God that they believe in when they don't know the truth? Hear me? When they don't know the truth. You see, think about this. What's better? Believing or knowing? Answer the question. Believing or knowing, which one is better? I ask you a simple question, brother-in-law. Which one is better? Believing or knowing?
Believing.
All right. I say, which one is better? Which one is better? You believing in a God, Jesus, that you was taught to believe in, or you knowing that the truth is the love in your heart to come out of you?
Well, who really know what the truth is?
I don't believe in nothing, dog. Cause see, I'm the proof to what I'm talking about. See, I'm the proof to what I'm talking about, bro. All right, I'm listening, bro. I'm listening.
If you're there, you're in mind today, is it right?
Yeah, come on, dog. I'm listening.
Wouldn't you listen to him? Wouldn't you do the right thing?
Dog, if I had a chance to sit down and talk to my daddy,
yes or no.
The right thing about my daddy is what he was taught, and that's wrong.
You ain't say yes or no.
Because I won't. Because the shit that my daddy was taught was wrong. So you mean tell
me,
hold on. So you mean tell me that even though I love my daddy, if I know something is wrong, I'm supposed to still do it wrong because I love my daddy?
You didn't say yes or no.
That's why I didn't say, fuck no, I just told you no.
How would you know? Because you ain't never in my eyes today.
Hold on. You got to realize this is, dog. I admire my dad for sitting with me all the time when I was in the hospital, dog. That's when I saw that my dad really, really cared about me, bro. But like I say again, I wouldn't lay up there and listen to what not that my daddy got to say right now, because I know that everything my daddy was taught was a lie. See, you saying, oh, Lord, because that's what you was taught to say. Oh, Lord, to believe
no,
in...
No,
everything he knew. Everything he knew. Right.
The most bad in the world. Bad. I admire that. They got niggas out of shit, though. You know, if I see dead,
who got that? Why this? Who got yourself right?
Okay.
Who got yourself right?
Me.
Thank you.
Me. It wasn't. It.
Let me. All right.
You know that.
Now say it again.
You know who my real daddy is.
Who your real daddy is, dog?
This dude I trust my whole life, and that's the one my dad was telling me about. He said, "I ain't your real dad."
Who is your real daddy, dog? You still ain't tell me who your real daddy is, dog.
Lord.
But who your real mom is?
It never came down.
Okay, but see, how could it come down to one and not come down to other? Hold on. How can it come down? Hold on. How can it come down to one and not come down to the other, dog? Something is always left out. If something is left out, it's not right.
My dad is real.
I can believe your dad was real, but your dad was taught a lie. You keep on saying, okay. Do you know why you say our Father who art in heaven? Answer that question, bro. 100%. Bro, and you keep on saying 100%, but you can't. The reason why you say our Father who art in heaven. I'm just gonna get you straight today, dog. The reason why you say our Father who art in heaven, because you getting on your knees praying to the government. You praying to the big G that's in the big G in the middle of the Mason sign, being the Shriners. Do you know what the real agenda is of this world? The real agenda of this world isn't a racist white supremacist system. No, that was just to sugarcoat the real shit. The real shit is the mafia, the gay mafia's agenda of changing the... What's it again?
The Bible
What the gay mark? I come on, don't know if we're going to do nothing, but we're dealing with it right now. Isn't a man and a man can get married? Isn't that okay? But that ain't okay in what? In your God's eyes, so you tell me, why did it happen? Talk to me. I'm about to tell you why it happened. Because the same belief system that you was taught to believe in as a system to believe in is what you believe in.
I
ain't
got no tattoo.
I said system. This system. This everything that you believe in, you was taught to believe in, so you would never know what the truth is. Watch this. Just like I told you about your birthday. Do you know why it's not your born day? Because it wasn't born to you. You was born to the corporation of the United States of America. Your mom was given a social security card and a birth certificate for you. I'm just telling you what the creator gave me back to come here with and tell y'all the truth. Because I gave up on life. Because I was trying too hard to do things. I'm being honest with you, dog. When I went to surgery the last time and I died. I ain't stuttered when I said what I said, how I said it.
You said you gave up on life. Hello?
I ain't stuttered when I said that. Yes, I did, bro.
What the man,
you
gave up
on life? You ain't, see, because that's one, you're not really listening. So now you're going to really listen. Now you're going to really listen. When I went to those four different hospitals and was sent home, what would I?
All right,
but listen, now watch this here. How can you say I can't give up on life when I struggle in life way more than you do every day?
How you know that?
Do you walk?
How you know that, bro?
Do you walk? There's no bullshit here. Do you walk?
Listen to them.
Hold on. Like I just said, bro, this ain't no bullshit, bro. You go to work and you drink your beer. See, bro, I asked you a simple question. I said, do you walk?
Who you think do that, bro? That's hard, bro.
That's some hard shit, bro, when you got working limbs, bro.
It's hard.
How is it hard?
Provide for our children.
Listen to me carefully. How is it hard if you are solid mind and you are able to work, bro? How is it hard? Talk to me.
Because you gotta be a solid worker.
Like I just said. You are a solid minded man able to work.
And I respect God for that, bro.
Okay.
Not me. I respect God for that.
Okay, why? Now, okay, I got my other question to ask you on that one, too. You respect God for that. Why? If you don't have a reason, why, bro?
If my children, they can never make it without me.
All right, but I say again.
I say again.
If you don't know the reason why,
I look.
I'm not going to answer your question until I finish saying what I'm talking about, bro. I said to you, okay, we both know they probably couldn't make it out to you, but I'm saying this to you. Why do you feel like God is the reason why you are still here?
Why
do you feel like God is the reason why you are still here? You should be able to explain that to you. You're a grown man.
Honestly.
See? Get what? And that's an honest answer. And that's all I ask from you. I'm listening.
And I always advise my brother got killed.
See, you heard what you just said, huh? You said, you promised.
Look, you say what you put. That's number one, dude. And that shit ain't gonna never fuck.
I thought God was number one.
Man, listen to me. I'll fight the whole fucking world, dude.
Like I said, but I thought God was number one, bro.
That's my family, dude. That's my family.
Because you already know what comes first.
I know
that's your family. I don't have to believe that, dog. That's what I'm trying to tell you now. You are a full grown. Like I say again, you are a full grown adult. You shouldn't be still believing in shit. How can you be a gangster, bro, and you believe in some fairy tale bullshit, bro? But guess what? You've been doing your whole life because that's what you was taught. See, because I tell you like yourself, most people are stuck on stupid, don't want to be straight because they know they're straight going to show that they've been stupid for a long
time. If you call me stuck on stupid,
I'm a stupid man. I don't mean it no disrespect, but I'm just telling you, we've been taught a lie, but don't nobody want to let go of the lie because the lie been embedded in some so badly. And what I mean so badly, if I wouldn't have never died on that operating table, nigga, I wouldn't even be back here telling you the truth like I'm telling y'all. Because everybody asked me, what was the big change? The big change was being told what the truth really is. Because I give you another scenario. For instance, wouldn't hell be somewhere where people... Wouldn't hell be somewhere where people lie a lot? Wouldn't hell be somewhere where people kill, rob, steal?
That's what they do, man. That's what they do.
They do that here. So, and I say this to you, and I say to you, you believe in hell simply because you was taught about hell. But you was taught about hell through TV. You was taught about hell through people saying what hell, and ain't nobody could ever say that they didn't went to hell and came back. What you mean? What you mean being taught good? How can a lie be good, bro?
I lost my life yet.
You'll never lose your life because your will is too strong.
Look,
you'll never lose your life because your will for doing what's right and straight, not just the four rights, what's right and straight. There you go. But see, but if somebody is not living like the truth is really to live by, and they're living a lie because they was taught the lie to live. See, I ask you this question now, since you keep saying you're a gangster. What makes you a gangster?
Mm-hmm.
I'm listening.
In my life, when I was in fourth grade, there was three motherfuckers that were told that would be nothing in my life. I said, I should. Fifth grade, sixth grade, see, you'll never be nothing. I said, I'm so young. What makes me a gangster is controlling my own life, not on drugs, doing the right things in my life.
Whole
different. I'm my own man. Ain't nobody controls
with
my own self. That's what
makes me a gangster.
See? You know what I'm saying?
I'm about to say, you all that.
I'm not selling drugs.
All right, you all that, bro. I'm about to tell you. Everything that you see, you... So I say again, you are everything that you just said. You are everything you just said, but you are not a gangster. Why I say you're not a gangster? Can I tell you why you're not a gangster, bro? You have heart, bro. You have hearts, bro. A gangster don't have hearts, bro. A gangster just got get over. Am I right or wrong, bro?
A gangster got what?
A gangster just got get over, bro. That's why it's called a gangster.
A gangster is real.
See, a gangster is just what a gangster is. A gangster is a fucking word made up by some motherfuckers in a motherfucking mafia, dog. You're not a gangster, dog. You got heart, bro. Oh, hold on. How you gonna tell me? Oh, so you saying? Hold on. So you saying?
You tell me
what gangster you. You tell me how many gangsters. You tell me how many gangsters you know that ain't popping pistols. I'm listening. Because you got the word of gangster twisted, dog.
You got it twisted.
Huh? I got it twisted. I was that one popping pistol. I was that one getting over. That's what the gangster stand for, dog. Get over. It ain't a full. Like I said again, I know I ain't a gangster, dog. I ain't a gangster. I'm not a gangster, dog. I'm not a gangster, dog. I got heart, bro. That ain't no gangster, dog. That ain't no gangster, bro. That beat the fuck out people, dog. That's a real dude, dog. That ain't no gangster. That's a real dude. That's a real dude, dog. Beating the fuck out of a nigga that think he a gangster. Just like I just said, you just using the word that you twisting up, not knowing what you're saying, dog. Because you a real dude that beat up gangster. Just say it like that. How can a gangster beat up a gangster that thinks he's a gangster? Which one?
Thank you, gangster. You understand what I'm talking about?
And you a real dude showing that bully he ain't shit. You not a gangster, dog. You a dude with heart showing his gangster. You a dude with heart showing a gangster. You see what I'm saying? You a dude with heart. But you just classified yourself as a gangster, dog. See, you hate gangster, but you qualify yourself as one, bro. I'm just helping you out. You hate a nigga that try to be a gangster, but then you a gangster. But you trying to be what you are. That's what you're saying. You hate somebody trying to be what you are. That's what you're saying.
I'm listening.
Dog, I'm listening to you, bro, but you ain't making no sense. I'm gonna play it back to you so you can hear yourself. You did? So you can hear yourself. Because like I said again, you saying that you beat up gangsters cause you a gangster and he's playing like being a gangster. So I'm saying to you, are you a gangster or you a look, okay, since that's how you want, I'm gonna say it to you like this here. You choose the one that you want then. Are you a gangster or are you a man that knows what the truth is?
I'm a gangster, man.
All right, you're a gangster then. I'm not
gonna beat the fuck out of anybody and try to disrespect somebody and doing the wrong.
I'm telling you, why would you put your hands on somebody else in this day and age and time, bro? As smart as you are not, bro. See, that's what I'm trying to tell you. You're not stupid. Gangsters are stupid. Gangsters are stupid, bro. You are not no gangster, bro. Gangsters are stupid, bro. You are not going to beat nobody up for no bullshit, bro. You will talk to them first, Barry, bro. Cause you're not you ain't gonna start no violence. Let that violence start with you first, bro.
So I ain't that man. You that man,
bro. You not that gangster, because you got a heart, bro.
I'm that kind of gangster.
You won't put that category on top of yourself, bro. When you that category is not good. That's not a good category. That's not a good category to go on top of you, bro. It's not a good category to go on. And say, bro, if you wasn't a good nigga that I know you are, bro, I'll let you take that title and roll with it. If you wasn't. Man, you take care of your bro, I know the loins that came from you. I know your children. I know you're taking care of business. No, I ain't. Look, if you kill somebody, that's your business. Irma, that's your business. That don't make you no gangster. That don't make you no gangster, dog. I didn't ask you nothing about no killing, dog. I'm saying, even if you could have killed somebody, that's your business. But that, I never asked you nothing about no killing. You want to keep saying, how I know that. I ain't never said you killed nobody. I ain't never said you killed nobody, so why you keep saying how I knew that?
I wouldn't do that, man.
So why you keep saying, why you keep saying what you saying then?
I say, how would you know that?
I never asked the question, so I wouldn't want to know that.
If I dealt with a lot of niggas in the Desire Project, all them niggas out here, them niggas gonna get me. How would you?
Like I said again, I wouldn't want to know that, dog. Like I said again, dog, I wouldn't want to know, dog. I wouldn't want to know. I wouldn't want to know, bro. Because all I can say to you is the truth, dog. You're not a gangster. That's the truth. You're not a gangster. You are good. You are a good dude with a heart. You are a good dude. You are not a get over dude, bro. Any get over dude is considered a gangster, bro. That's why they sell drugs and all that shit. You dig? That's what I'm saying. I'm a dog, but I'm going to always keep you straight. Fuck that bullshit. I ain't going to let you go slide to the left and to the right or backwards. You dig? I ain't never let you slide to the left or to the right to the backwards. I'm going to always keep you straight, dog, because I know I'm as straight as an arrow shot at a target knowing it'll hit in the middle. I'm as sharp as a razor that cut a hair follicle down the middle, because I can give you 4 periods of your life. I can give you 4 words starting with L, ending with E that sums up your life from beginning to ending. And I can give you 1 word, 4 letters, that sums it up how we all came to be here and it happened to be the Creator's original name before man changed it into the God and the Jesus bullshit. So like I said again, it is what it is when... I'm like this shit, dog. It ain't about being wrong, bro. It's about being wise to what's going on around you, bro. You see? And not... And you, yeah, like I said, you are deeper than that, dog. We are one as people, bro. That's why I say I can actually tell you this in meanness here. I love you more than you love you because I know the truth and you don't.
I love it, man.
You see what I'm saying? And that's why my heart cries a lot. That's why my heart cries a lot, bro, because we've been lied to and people holding on to this lie. Instead of knowing what the truth really is inside of them. Because like I say to you, right? Like I said again, and I appreciate that. But all I want you to do is when you do this, stick like you've been doing. You're doing it from your hearts. You're not doing it from no bullshit, bro. I'm just trying to get you to understand, to overstand, and understand what's in you. To come out of you when you think about the love unconditional that's in you is the creator of you.
You don't think the unconditional love on
my children. You can't love your children like the creator and you love you. You hear me? Let's be careful. You cannot love your kids like the creator inside you love you. That's what I'm saying. You cannot love your kids You can't. You can't, bro. Let me tell you why you can't love your kids unconditionally like the Creator inside you love you. Because you get angry with your kids, bro. The Creator never get angry with you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
You don't want family unconditional.
Like I said again, you got love for your family. The Creator got your family unconditional. You can never love your family unconditional because you get angry with your family. The Creator never gets angry with you.
Because you don't think I got unconditional love?
Bro, unconditional love, bro, is something you can control, bro. You can't control that.
I know what it is.
You can't control that, bro. How I know you can't control that? Anytime that you ever got mad at any of your kids for anything that they did, dog, to wanting to put your hands on them, dog, that's not unconditional love.
That is.
How is that unconditional love? You love all your kids, dog. I'm saying you love all your. See, bro, you taking this for a joke because you was taught. Like I said, you taking it for a joke because you was taught all these lies that's clouding your head from him. What I'm saying. I know, but just what I'm trying to tell you, bro. You cannot control unconditional love. You just love your children.
I know. I understand.
All right? Because when I say that you can't control...
What you call unconditional love?
Unconditional love is the love that the Creator inside you. Do you know why your heart beat? You don't know. See, I can tell you why your heart beat. You just love Janice, man. Because you get mad when Janice trip off. You dig? Unconditional love wouldn't even much trip off, would never get mad. Would never say nothing like, to yourself. Now you heard me, huh? To yourself. I don't know why I'm still here. That's not unconditional love, dog. You see, that's you being human. Unconditional love is something that none of us can control because it's all in the Creator of us. Come on, man. Because you got to realize this here, dog. My mama did things that my... Let me tell you.
My mother love, that was
not the man, you love my mama, bro. But believe it or not, I know my mama did some things to you that rubbed you the wrong way before. That's in all humans, man. But the Creator is one way all day, every day. That's a divine that goes on in your mind 24/7. But you have life. You have free will. You have the choices to put the shit that goes on in your mind and your heart together by filtering it through your heart and sending it out with all the love that it came from.
Gotcha.
We was taught a lie, bro. We was taught to believe outside of us like we ain't have nothing inside of us. That's why we working for them and not working for us. Because you see how you maneuver through your work cycle. You couldn't maneuver through your work cycle if you were dog like me, right or wrong. Be honest. Because who rules basically...
I want to talk to you when I'm available.
I laid up there and I got into you over the fucked up part where you at, cause I touched your heart. I touched your heart, cause I took a little sober enough away from you to get you to know that you're drunk. So like I said again, whenever you are sober and you feel like talking, dog, I'm here for you to talk because I am. Listen to me carefully. I am the person here. See, there you go again. You saying what we was taught to say. We was taught to say, I'm a blessed man. No. I'm a wise man. I'm a wise man because, see, a blessed man is still... Look. You a wise man for not being on no drugs. Your wisdom is a little short because you go indulging in your beer. But you need something to relax yourself on the end of your weekend. You dig? Everybody got some kind of dependent, dog.
Thank you.
Everybody got a dependent, dog. My dependent is I like making my videos about telling y'all the truth, how much I love y'all more than y'all love you, because I know the truth and y'all don't. I always like telling people that I love them more than they love them, and I can prove my love for y'all.
Got a lot of love for you.
I know y'all always got a lot of love for me, brother. Like I said again, on the weekdays when you working, you are in a whole nother mindset because you're doing what your body's programmed to do during the weekend. So, I'm just saying to you, we've been taught...
Alright, big brother.
Okay. So, we've been taught a lot, and you're going to get you some sleep, bro. You're going to get you some sleep, bro. But like I said again, whenever you want to talk about anything dealing with this, because I can break it down to the point where with the Our Father and Lord in heaven, in the Bible it says, only way to get to the Father is through the Son, right? 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 And then it's the Bible says, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, right? Right? Now, listen to all those different things. And then you look at the Michelangelo picture where you see God reaching down and touching fingers with Adam. Now, remember that picture? Now, isn't this a picture of all men interacting without a woman? Think about it. How can you go through the Son to get to the Father when the Son is the only divine light of all life without a mother or father? If anything happens to the sunlight, all life here on earth and in earth is done. So,
that's a... Oh,
so you go get you some sleep, man. He ain't dead. That's what I'm trying to let you know, bro. He's not dead.
You know, bro,
let me tell you, we live in a circle of life, bro. Your brother is here in a whole nother form of life, bro. Just as well as you gonna be here in a whole nother form. Bro, and believe it or not, bro, your brother is back in one of your kids. I'm just trying to let you know this, dog. You see what I'm saying? The thing about it, I can't tell you which one he is, because if I do that, then you're gonna choose out of them. Like I just said, bro, if I were to tell you which one he is, you would choose from him, then you'll have one you love more than the other. See, you gotta realize, bro, we got you.
Let me ask you something.
Talk to me, bro.
That I love him more, motherfucker.
But like you said, dog. You know what part your heart leans closer to on both of them dudes.
I'm my favorite brother.
Thank you. See, like I said again, but you ain't supposed to choose. Got me, bro. This is a journey that we own together. Why do you think we have two hands instead of just one? Because we have a heart that beats two beats per 1 second. The Creator has no hands. The Creator is in us to not get a job done, to just help each other out into another day. Yeah. Nigga, you already that, nigga. Shit. Because the way that you show the love to your family by doing everything that you do for your family is going straight. You see? If Alex didn't see you, he couldn't live in the repetition of being around you. It wasn't God that sent Alex over there to y'all. It was the vibration of my love around y'all, pulling Alex closer to y'all, because alone, outside, in the jungle, he was going to get eaten. He needed to come up under safe haven, and that's his family. But the strength is in the vibration dealing with the beat of your heart and the magnetic pull and rotation of Mother Earth, because this gay mafia agenda of changing the way that all natural things come into this world, from our food being created from Mother Earth to that woman being the only creator here on Earth that you should be on your knees praying to, not know our Father who art in heaven. You have a Father right here on earth. So what you saying, our Father who art in heaven, when heaven is in that woman? We've been lied to, bro. We've been lied to that church and all that there is a big old hoax to make money. And God we trust is on money, bro. And most people trust money more than they trust themselves. That's why you got so many different gods. You got your Buddha gods. See, the Creator in you stands alone. Spell alone and tell me what you get when you spell it. A-L and then O-N-E. What does that say? All one. Isn't that ironic? So like I said again, homeboy, we'll get you some sleep and then probably wore you out.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, I love you too, dog. And tell everybody else I love them too, and I'll holler back at y'all.
Alright.
One. Truth is life.